saw the hippie terrorist post. I am not opposed to calling this mayor.
Lauderdale Man Commission office. No one is available to take your call at this time. Please leave your name, number, and a brief message, and someone will return your call as soon as possible. Thank you.
Record your message at the tone. When you are finished, hang up or press pound for more options.
My name is Linda Littlebear, and I saw that this mayor, Seeler, has been arresting a 90-year-old man for feeding the homeless and hungry. Well, that is what the mayor's doing, is a crime against humanity. Food should never be used as a weapon, and someone who does that should be, actually, I think that they have a mental illness. This man should resign immediately. This is not you guys, you people at your office, Earth. This Earth belongs to all human beings. Food, nor water, nor even a place to live should be used against any human being. I am finding that this 90-year-old seems to have empathy, humility, honor, and I'm seeing that the mayor has apathy, probably getting a lot of money, needs mental health, and probably needs to be behind bars at this point, because it's a victimless crime. You can put all the laws, the contractual laws you want on the book, but it is our duty and our right as humanity to feed those less fortunate than ourselves. And when you arrest a 90-year-old veteran twice for doing that, something's wrong with this system, and whoever's in charge of it needs to be fired. Thank you very much. This will be on YouTube. Okay, I think everybody needs to make a little small YouTube video and put this up. Peace, Linda Littlebear.